Welcome to Hoban Steel Drum. Steel Drum originally started in Trinidad, but it's made its way all around the world. Over here, we got our concert, the Winter Steel Drum Concert, and we have five different bands, three beginning, two intermediate, and one advanced. If you follow me... Yeah! Charles, tell me how long you've been playing the drums.
Well, Sibby, I got a set of congas when I was two. I've just been banging on stuff ever since then.
Well, a common misconception about steel drum is that you actually need to have musical experience. It's actually open to everybody. I never as much as touched a piano before steel drum, and now I'm in the honors band. Charles is but the misconception. tell me, what are you doing with those things?
With these things? Well, these are my drumsticks, and I'm playing two of the horns on kit this evening. So I'll be playing first night, and I'll be playing the hammer. Yeah, a little bit difference in the size here.
So these are the steel pan mallets, which the Trinidad people played with in the Caribbean. Originally, they just played on, you know, steel trash cans, and eventually that evolved into the steel drum. So now we have a combination of the drum and the steel pan, which is how we create our wonderful music. Charles, what do you have? Any rapping thoughts?
Any thoughts? Well, all I can say, Sebastian, is that the origins of music came from Africa, and they came from percussion. And, you know, steel drums do a beautiful job of blending percussion with melodies that, you know, come from any song that you want. And I think the most beautiful form of music is steel drum. And you get to experience that at Archbishop Hoban, and you'll never get anything better.
You hit it here
first. You hit it here first, folks.
You heard it here first. Come to the steel drum concert. It's right here. All right, so Jeremy, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm a freshman. It's my first year in steel drum, and it's a really nice environment here. I'm just really excited to get my opportunity to perform in front of the entire Hoban community.
front row today.
Thank you.
But every now and then I get a student that has got some other experience on other percussion instruments. So I give up the chair every now and then on the drum set to a member of the band. And this time I'd like to recognize that Luke Carum is taking on the drum set.
Thank you.
It has one of those surprise ones.